up, you clowns? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily. I go by emkfit. Welcome to your TikTok bops part two. Actually, technically 2022 HIIT dance workout quickly. If you have not taken one of my videos before, welcome. We do HIIT style training, no planks, no burpees, dancing, fun dancing. We have two big rules. We say fake it till you make it, wrong and strong. Don't need to be a dancer. We don't care about getting things right. We care about getting a sweat and getting a good workout. So if something's not working for you, change it, make it up. You're not gonna hurt my feelings. Okay guys, we're gonna start with our warm up and then we'll move into our first HIIT. Let's have some fun. All right, you guys ready? Reach up, four.
Girl, she got married to a boy like you. She kick you out if she ever knew about all the you tell me that you do. Dirty, dirty boy, you know everyone is talking on the scene. I hear them whispering about the places that you've been and how you don't know how to keep your business clean.
Good shoulders, big circles. Let's do this workout. The deal is, I teach you two dance moves, that is it. So you don't have to worry about memorizing a bunch of choreography that we struggle to follow along with, no. Two moves. Alternate between the two moves, back and forth. It's very similar to a Tabata. So your move number one, your feet are either together about hip width apart and you're gonna twist and kind of punch down at the same time, okay? So you're gonna twist one, two, three, four. So I'm on my tiptoes. And it's almost like you're squishing a bug, okay? If you're struggling in your apartment or on carpet or anything like that, you can also keep it static and just move the knees side to side. So you're gonna give me four of those. You're gonna bring your arms up and you're gonna booty pop. Five, six, seven, eight. Hit one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's it, move number two. I think the young kids call this the hype, but I'm gonna look extremely old doing it, so here we go. So you're gonna kick out one foot and like, fist pump at the same time. One, two, three, four. And again, remember those rules. If you're struggling with it, make something else up, but it's supposed to look stupid. One, two, three, four. And then we're gonna dance it out and just party. Five, six, seven, eight. Other side, which is always hard, because I'm fine, I'm really good on this side, but then I switch over to this side and I look unwell, actually. But we're gonna do it anyway. So you're gonna hit one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And it's just free. If you need a low impact option, okay, do not jump this height. You're gonna stay static and just kick. You don't need to go for the full jump, okay? That's it, my friends. Remember those rules. Let's have some fun. I really like this song. In four, three, two, we you twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, hop it off. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, hit. Yes.
I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright. 8. Baby, I'ma have the best fucking night of my life. And wherever it 5. Takes me, I'm down for the ride.
4.
Baby, don't you know I'm
3.
Good, yeah.
Definitely be warm by now. Let's move on. So we're gonna attempt to be sexy, attempt being the main word here. So you're gonna wrap one arm around your head. So you're gonna wrap and then lunge at the same time. Don't panic, okay? Nice and slow. So let's just do the arms. You're gonna take one arm, wrap around your head, okay? Whoosh. You're gonna pair that with a lunge and make it look super cool. One, step together, two, and then you're just gonna roll it out, three, four. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I know a lot of people don't like lunges. I don't really think anyone likes lunges, but I understand if you have knee problems, you do not want to do that deep of a lunge. Here's what you're going to do instead. You're going to fake it. You're just going to step to the side. That's it. Okay. If you can slightly bend your knee, that would be ideal, but if you can't, no worries. Okay. So just fake it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Move number two. We are going to drop it low. Arms up over your head. You're going to drop it low and we're going to take it slow. So we really feel those legs working. Drop it low. 1, down 2, up 3, 4. And then you're going to pop out and you're going to give me those figure eights just like we did in the warm up. Figure eight, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, up 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and you can get low, make it look weird. Yeah, that's it. Now, if you wanna take it low impact, again, bad knees, here's what you're gonna do. Instead of dropping it low, you're gonna drop it low in a sumo squat for me. So feet just outside, shoulder width apart, okay? Sumo squat, 1, 2, up 3, 4. You're already in position to do those figure eights, 5, 6, 7, 8, so there'll be no jumping of any kind. One more time, 1, 2, up 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and have fun with it. You'll hear the song, you'll get into it. Okay guys, that's it. Let's do it.
She's all right, that girl's all right with me.
All right, you guys ready? We'll wait for it.
Yeah. This is the extended version.
Hey, yeah. I
can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide
ready?
It. I can do four. All them little
three,
tricks and keep the dick up
first.
Inside it.
Let's go.
You can stack it, you can grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he missed it.
You got it. Don't think about it, just roll.
I'm the baddest alive.
All right, you ready?
He know the posse is bitch.
Four,
didn't come until
three,
I
two,
arrive.
Let's
I
go.
Don't let
down.
Bitches get to me. I fuck they mind if they try. I
yes.
got a piece
yes.
of space, a killer body, samurai mind. They can't be Nicki, they sound stupid. I just laugh when they try. A thong bikini up my
yeah.
ass. I think I'll go for a dive. His ex
Five.
Bitch went up against me, but she
Four.
Didn't survive. On applications,
three,
I write pressure,
two,
cause that's what I
and
apply.
One,
apply, can't fuck a regular guy. Weather than umbrellas,
three,
I'm stickier than
two,
apple pie.
Dramatic.
I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep the
roll
dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can
Bam.
Grip it, you can go down and kiss it. And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he missed it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K.
Three, two,
down. Like, what the fuck, the same Burberry custom brown? He said, could you throw it back when you touch the ground? And he said, do that pussy purr. I said, yup, me out. Hold up.
Yeah.
Fuck boys, ain't no need for you to roll up. Ain't no need for you to double tap, never scroll up. Keep these bitches on their toes like Manola. Be on the lookout when I come
what
through. Bolo. Oh, wow.
Four,
again, bitch, with a hoe glow.
Three,
if it ain't big, then I
two,
won't blow. Any, 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 mo. Fuck is a T, I just F the G.
Okay, one more
you can
round.
Say, just ask Master P.
Four,
so hot, I just
three,
took a knee.
Two,
give me Rocky ASAP, nigga, worth the rate.
Streak. Tell your legs I'm really sorry.
Some gala freak, gala freak, gala freak.
Come on, make it big. Let's go.
I can lick it, I can ride it while you slip it and slide it. I can do all them little tricks and keep the dick up inside it. You can smack it, you can grip it, you can
Four,
go down and kiss it. And every time
three,
he leave me alone, he always
one,
tell me he missed it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K.
Here we go. Three, two, last one.
Should be on replay. I'm tryna F-U-C-K. He got pictures of my titties in his briefcase. I like D-I-C-K. I like bad bitches too. She could be bad. Ass back to the max like T-J. B-J.
Four,
while on the freeway.
Three,
with Nicki, cause it
two,
could get tricky. And that's worth the tricky bitch. It could get sticky. And that's
one,
worth the wait.
Give that a shake. Good job, everyone. Last one. Short and sweaty today. So, here we go. Move number one. You're gonna punch down and bring your knee up. Single, single, duh. Bull, okay? We're actually secretly working our abs there, but try to make it look cool. One, one, two. One, one, two. Now it is fast. So if you can't bring your knee all the way up, that's fine. Make sure that core is engaged so we're still working her, yeah? One, one, two. One, one, two. That's it. Move number two is straight from the Tik Tok dance. So you're gonna give me two sways. One, two, three, four. Okay, or you can clap, whatever works. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I want you to try to get down low on those sways. Yeah, if you need to stay up here for back reasons, that's totally fair, but if you can, hop. One, two, three, up. It should just look weird. We're like full on fettuccine here, you know what I mean? That's it, my friends. Have fun with it, make it your own. Let's finish this off.
I feel like falling in love.
All right, you ready?
I'm in the mood to fuck something up.
Three, two,
something
up. Let's go. One, one, two.
Hey,
get chat.
I'm in the mood to fuck something up. I want a
medicine.
I need a prescription. I want to go higher. Can I sit on top of you?
La, la, la,
I want to go
la,
where nobody's been.
Go where nobody's been.
We got this. Five,
fun like this.
Four, three, two, one. Rest.
Up the night.
But if this happens, so be it. In four, three, two. Now let's have some fun.
One, two, three, four. We getting
fucked up
tonight. We gon' fuck up tonight. sexy, my love.
Don't miss this roll
call. Did you hear a word? Show up, show up, show up, show up.
Pop up.
You missed an essay. I'll clean it up.
Hope you are too. You know what to do. If you liked this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe, because why not? Thank you guys so much for putting up with me. I will see you next time. Bye, guys.